with the blessings of my father from heaven, blessings of my mother Kokila Venu, the support of my wife Tina, who is here today, and both my sons Anil and Anshul. I'm really pleased and happy to announce today that we achieved a full
resolution for our lands communications. The resolution involves
lands communications exiting from the strategic debt restructuring framework, number one. Number two, it involves
no conversion of any equity to lenders, fully protecting all shareholders. And number three, and most important, is zero write-off to all lenders. Clearly and truly, this is historical for any group, any company, and in the corporate history of India, I believe this will be a showcase for the rest of the corporate sector to follow.